I'm Rachel from Brivis. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your batteries in this manual heater wall control. In order to change your battery, some things you need to be aware of are the corrugated tab at the bottom of the wall control and the two tabs at the top that need to lift free from the backing plate. To remove the front cover, press the corrugated tab, pull away from the bottom and lift vertically. Beware of the interconnecting wires that join the front and backing plates. To remove the batteries, do so as you normally would. Replace with new AA alkaline batteries. To refit the front plate, line it up with the backing plate, pull it down, and press on. I hope you found this information useful. If you require any further assistance, please don't hesitate to contact us on 1300 Brivis or visit us at our website. Thank you for listening. We'll see you next time.